Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal Protector...
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Coldwell Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily! What happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
That's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. He used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then. Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Sirkonos.
soul blood. One of the good families.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
You'd be smart to remember that.
I used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then. Times have I looked at that skyline. It feels like everything just changed. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Yeah, that's gonna be awesome.
Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily... Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... He's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks. Looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye. I need my signet ring. This won't open without my ring. Ramsay has it. No time for that now.
Let's have a look around.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay.
Party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes. The natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the king and queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
Then very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Ramsay's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
Yeah, I don't know. That's gonna be interesting.
This won't leave my hand again. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I'll need this.
A
The Crown Killer must be connected to all this, with the Duke and Delilah. I have a feeling I'll need these. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. This could be handy. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. Lila turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it. You're not fit for the Watch uniform. I need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Listen up. bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Attention Dunwall citizens, as of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail
Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Like spittle.
My job to clean up.
No! What was that?
Keep your eyes peeled!
Getting so one can't even
I must have a talk with the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
Look like
I'll search with you.
Wait, I'll have a look over there. Something going on.
No idea what that was.
No one's time.
No one says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
Hard times. Hard times. I'll have a look around.
That's him! Oh!
I need to find a ship.
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene.
To all citizens, as of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Find you. Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Look! What am I supposed to do now?
I should talk to the captain of that ship.
I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
I am tired of all this hullabaloo. I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
That's Emily called? No! Damn it!
You aren't going anywhere!
Someone!
Someone!
What?
It's been hard getting any business done here in Dunwall.
Think you're scaring me? Let's show this one some of the new Dunwall hospitality.
Look, a visitor to Hatter territory.
It's you and me now.
Came here to warn the Royal Protector. Maybe too late. Now what?
Hey! Over here!
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer,
Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready.